Hi everyone, welcome to SK Cloud SecOps channel. Today we will be discussing about the circuit breaker. What exactly mean by circuit breaker? A circuit breaker is a design pattern used to improve the resilience, which means gracefully to handle failures and continue functioning the system properly, and also to maintain the stability of applications, especially in the distributed systems or microservices architectures. Think of it like an electrical circuit breaker. If a system or service fails repeatedly, the circuit trips. Trips means to break or switch off, and prevents further calls to that failing service until it's safe to try again. The circuit breaker has three states. One is closed state, open state, and other is half open state. Let us understand about closed state. If everything is working fine in our system, the requests are going to flow normally in the closed state. The second state, which is known as open state. In the open state, if there are too many failures, then the system stops sending the request to the service for a cooldown period. What is meant by this cooldown period? The cooldown period is nothing but the waiting period. The last state, which is known as off open state. So after a certain cooldown period, the system allow a few test requests. If they are succeeded, then the system transitions into the closed state. If they are failure, then the system transitions into open state. Understand how it works. Let us consider a client machine, which is on the left. The client sends a post request to the circuit breaker. The circuit breaker mechanism is implemented in tools like NGINX, Istio, or API gateway, which sits in front of microservices. The system first checks the state of the circuit breaker. If the circuit is in closed state, indicating normal operation, the request is forwarded to the backend server for processing. The server processes the request and then responses back to the client. If the server fails to respond due to timeout, errors like high access status codes or any service unavailability, then the circuit breaker detects repeated failures. The circuit breaker transitions to the open state. The circuit breaker enters into cooldown period and also enters into off open state. After a cooldown period or after certain X seconds, then the circuit breaker sends some potential request to the server from off open state. The server responds in the off open state. If the server responds successfully during off open state, this is treated as sign of recovery and transition to closed state. Else transitions to open state. This process continues. For this video, and thank you all. If you really like this video, please share, subscribe, like, and click on the bell icon for further notifications. Thanks everyone.